Please welcome Blizz.
Yes. Give thanks, Kerry. First of all, I want to big up everybody that's here right now, because without the crowd, without the people, we can't have no show. Secondly, on the way here, the roads were very, very bad, and the fact that we are all here and arrived alive is much blessings, you know what I mean? Because I seen about 8 cars on the side of the road, 2 of them turned upside down. The roads are very bad, black ice is out there, so make sure when you guys go home tonight, you drive very carefully. Yeah. Secondly, tonight is one of the most special nights of my life, and I'll tell you why. Because I have never had both of my children, two of my son and my daughter, in the same place while I'm performing in my whole life. Because more time when I go to do a show, you know, the kids can't come. My son is 16, my daughter is 14. Shiloh and Cyan, much love for you guys being here. My girl Anisha, my auntie Pat, and my mother and my father, you know what I'm saying? If they were here, if they were looking down right now, they'd be very happy and proud to be here. They both passed away from cancer. My father died from kidney cancer. My mother died from lung cancer. So my kids are my family, and my friends are my family, and this is our family. Music is life, and we all have to build together and, you know what I mean? Make something positive for Toronto. I was here on the very first stages when I didn't have no band, it was just tracks. And I've seen the way how this has evolved into what it is right now. It's got a lot bigger, and that's more blessings, you know what I'm saying? The fact that everybody's coming out supporting, you can see that everything is just evolving big, big, big. So everybody give yourself a round of applause for making these things happen. All of the artists, not only that, it's a pleasure and an honor to be alongside some of the greatest artists in Canada. You know what I mean? Dancehall artists, reggae artists, you know what I'm saying? R&B artists. Man like Blessed, when I was a little kid, the first song I ever had on the radio in my life, I was driving in my car and I heard Blessed on the radio, and right after Blessed's song played, my song played. For the first time in my life, I heard myself on the radio, and I was looking up to this guy. Natural African black woman, blessed are you. You know what I mean? Like, that was inspiration. And then I came to be brothers with my man Len Hammond. You know what I'm saying? We have that song, Beautiful Day. You know what I'm saying? You have man like Albino. You know what I mean? Man like Yannick Francis, been my fan from way back. Like, he's busting out right now. Like, there's just so many talented artists here, and it's a blessing to work with everybody. Real talk. See? But man, I go bring no woolly for long talk, and I had to get that out because I really feel emotional having my family, my children here. So yeah. Wake up in the morning, open up my eyes and ting. Look out some fried dumpling. Aki and saltfish, the energy where I man bring. Come light me fine two wing. Fly me a fly, I shine like a diamond ring. My style so conniving. Oh, they pick it up and attack when my flow frightening. Bring the thunder and the lightning. Rhythm, you got me better, the vocals. Big vocalist.
Fighting me.
underestimators, fakers. No for them are impersonators. Some of them don't know themselves. That's why they hate for everyone. And we're talented, bad mind. Them no one acknowledge it. Try to make me down and still them can't manage it. Top my career, I know them can't. Got them two-faced. Them all full up and eat. Screw-faced. Them all about them face. Some people, them don't know themselves. That's why they made fun of everyone else. Yeah. Sing out. No matter how they keep on fighting me, I'm never gonna. Party time, look out for it. The new one, never gonna give up. Mad love. Yeah, Jerry Mullins. You don't know, you have an auntie, you have a big sis. Much respect. Andy Dot. Yannick Francis, it's your time now. Big up the crew. The crew band. Where all you guys are wishing possible. Yeah. Shiloh, Sion. Love you guys. Blessing to have you here, for real. Love, 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 love. Respect you.
Hold on. Wait, wait, wait. Dave.
Yo, Leroy, Kurt, love you guys. Leroy, Kurt, long time friend, of love you guys.
Hi, 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 hi. Hey, this little, the roadie crew there, the roadie crew. Dave.
Yo, me born in a Windsor, raised in a beat on the lyrical ninja, the 416905 representer. Enter the dragon, me cool like the winter, cool like an ice tag by in a December. Don't get me vexed, make me want lose my temper. Lyrical is sick, I'm in a finna contender. Written upon your face, say you a big time pretender. Pretender, what you a go do when time the war bust on the 16? Lift your head unconscious, me say not giving you ruckus.
M-U-Z-I-K is Instagram, Andy Dot. Don't lose your mind in a divided room, see him? And tell them your Instagram also, Mr. Matthews.
So I go by the name of Vocals, and my Instagram is Mr. Dot Dave Vocals.
See it then, Vocals is with a Z, right? Vocals with a Z. Give another round of applause to Blizz. Give it up for Blizz.